Hi dear friends, welcome. I am Professor S. N. Dhrandale from College of Agriculture, Sonai, and we are going to see the different revolutions in agriculture. So the first is Green Revolution is related with the food grain production. Dr. Norman Borlaug is considered to be the father of Green Revolution, and Dr. M. S. Swaminathan is the father of Green Revolution in India. The White Revolution related with the milk production, Dr. Varghese Kurien is referred to as the father of White Revolution in India. Yellow Revolution is related with oil seeds production. Grey Revolution is related with the production of manures and fertilizers used in agriculture. Blue Revolution is related with the fish production. Red Revolution related with meat or tomato production. Golden Fiber Revolution is about the jute production. Silver Fiber Revolution related with cotton production. Round Revolution is related with the potato production. Silver Revolution is related with eggs and poultry production. Pink Revolution is related with the prawn production, and also to mention with onion production. Golden Revolution, it is related with the horticultural production or fruit production, especially apples. Brown Revolution, related with cocoa, leather, and non-conventional energy sources. Black Revolution, related with the biofuel production, especially jatropha. Rainbow Revolution is related with overall development of agriculture. E-Revolution is related with the use of the digital technologies in agriculture. Sweet Revolution related with honey production. And the most referred, the Evergreen Revolution, is related with the intention of overall agricultural production growth, within which we have better soil health, no chemical inputs, use of biological control agents, then production of more from less inputs. Sustainable agriculture is the part. Achieving the zero hunger challenge is the aim of Evergreen Revolution, and all these factors, they are aiming for the Evergreen Revolution, where we are on the journey from food security to nutrition security. And lastly, the recent one is the Orange Revolution, which is related with the solar power generation by farmer cooperatives. Thank you.